Hi everyone, just a quick little prize mail review. I won a little contest giveaway that Rosa Excaricia made. She had a blue and a pink glitter mix giveaway, and I just received my prize. So I just wanted to show you really quick. Again, she decorated everything with Lisa Frank. As a little girl, I really loved Lisa Frank, and I still do. It's one of my favorites because of its colors. So she put, "You won, congrats, and enjoy." Make it cute. So then she writes, "Hi Gabby, thanks so much for your support and for participating in my secret giveaway. I appreciate your love. Here is your prize. I hope you like it. Your friend, your YouTube friend, Rosa Excaricia." So that is her YouTube name. You guys should go check her out. Amazing, amazing, wonderful nails. And this is the mix that I won. We had to name it, and I chose the name Vintage Rose. And as you can see, it has golds and pinks in it. And I picked Vintage Rose because of that, because of the colors. I love it. And she also included one that says Lisa Frank Puke. And I absolutely love this mix. It has all the Lisa Frank colors in there. It really does. It's beautiful, beautiful. And she included some nail art, some little cones, ice cream cones and bows, and some baby fat purple holographic cats. That is my prize mail from Rosa Excaricia. Thank you so, so much, Rosa. Loved it. Love, love, loved it. If you guys are not subscribed to her, go check her out. Her name is Rosa Excaricia. Thank you guys for watching. And don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.